I've got friends who know quite a lot, and they've all got jobs doing their very important stuff. It must be so rough. And while they're all doing great things, I'm more than content working my absolutely hardest on nothing. It's pretty tough. But then why do I feel like the world is against me? I just wanna live my American dream carefree. Here's what I do on a day-to-day basis. I'll sing it in a chorus so that you can repeat this. Wake up at 4 after getting my 13. I grope for my phone and then stare at the screen. I wear the same fuzzy PJs every day, so no need to get dressed and no showers in the way. I eat my tricks slow, I ain't gotta rush to work. Some mixed box and an activity that might start with jerk. What? And when you see finally the sun has stopped its patrol, you make yourself a mission, start time rhyming bow. And after this day of exhausted exertion, where does it rest is the only conclusion. Taking it easy, that's the life that I choose. And I hope that after hearing me, we'll all take it easy too. I've got some so-called beloved family who all think my life is some dystopian postmodern liberal media field tragedy. They don't understand. I tried the 9 to 5, but I had my doubts. So just like my degree, I did what's best for me and dropped out. It was well planned. So I thought of a way that the world would take notice. I teach them to see that hard working is just bogus. Here's what you should do to start your day right. I'll put it in a short chorus you can recite. You wake up at 1 after getting your 13. You grope for your phone and then stare at the screen. You wear the same fuzzy PJs every day, so no need to get dressed and no showers in the way. So now after this whole song, the world should be with me. I've taught you to live your American dream carefree. So sing it with me now, 'cause you know the rest of how to live a life without stress. We wake up at 1 after getting off the team. We grope for our phones and then stare at the screen. We wear the same fuzzy PJs every day, so no need to get dressed and no showers in the way. We eat our tricks so we ain't gotta rush to work. Some Xbox and an activity that might start with jerk, maybe. And when you see finally the